CADIO is constantly evolving. We listen to your suggestions as well as complaints and appreciate them very much, and we are working hard to develop CADIO to comply with your aspirations. We are constantly releasing new updates for adding new features, performance improvements, and bug fixing. To keep your CADIO system updated, we recommend using the latest version of the CADIO app and the firmware. For example, we have updated this old schedule system to allow users to create multiple scheduled operations for every device. Updating the system is too simple. Now my current app version is 2.3.2. If you are disabling the auto updates, you can simply update it from the store app page. Now my app has been updated to the latest version. In the unit info page, we can see that my unit firmware version is F170. We can update the firmware version by choosing the firmware update option. The unit will instantly start updating the firmware. This operation may take from 30 seconds to a minute, depending on the update size and the internet connection speed. During this step, you shouldn't disconnect the unit power to avoid the risk of losing any data. After the firmware update is downloaded, it will be automatically installed, and the unit will restart and appear again in the app. Now, if we check the unit firmware version, it has been updated to the latest version. And now we can see that the new scheduled operation system has been added to the unit, and we can now add multiple scheduled operations for every device. Some security updates need the unit to be reconfigured to be applied. To make sure everything is updated, we hold the unit config button for 3 seconds and just resave the configuration. We will always notify you with all new updates on our website and our YouTube channel. So if you are interested, subscribe to our channel, bookmark our website, feel free to try CADIO, feel free to contact us.